happy.
Sorry, my dad's not in. He's out looking for work. And my mum's helping the mental handicapped.
Relax, it's all right. I'm not the social. I'm Fiona. I got the call to come home. What about this one?
Second reminder.
So?
Bin.
Right. Remember, red means dead. But brown
goes down.
Look good. That was, what's his name?
Steve.
Oh, no. Is it Steve? That doesn't sound right.
Fine. Your grandson's fine too. Thanks for asking.
She's my sister.
So, like, just happened to be in the neighbourhood?
Mum called. About the... D-E-A-D-B-A-B-Y?
Dead baby.
Oh, right, yeah. About that.
Fiona!
How are you?
Oh, much better for seeing you, love.
Mum, your dress.
Is it too much? It's all right to show a little bit of tit at a funeral, isn't it? What do you think? Hello? Opinions. Normally you're full of them.
I'm just sorry, Mum. What you've had to go through, losing the baby.
I made a little coffin. They showed you how to do it on Blue Peter. I think it was really for household pets, but...
So, do you want me to go and pick up the body? I mean, is it at the undertaker's or the hospital or...?
I think they probably just flushed it down the toilet.
They wouldn't do that.
Oh, what, they don't understand, do they, Fiona? I mean, they're just like your father. It's a fetus. It doesn't have a personality. But what's an acorn? It's just an oak tree waiting to happen.
So when you said the baby was stillborn...
Well, I don't know the exact technical term. I mean, termination sounds a bit harsh, doesn't it?
I have dropped everything. I have rushed over here.
You haven't changed, have you? Always ready to judge me.
I've not changed. This is you all over, milking it, playing the victim, centre of attention. Meanwhile, there's a real baby downstairs, a bunch of bills and a whole world you've ignored because it doesn't revolve around you. Oh, tears are not going to work.
You're right, Fiona. I'm a terrible, terrible person. You're right.
I told you. Out of jail for a week. They'll be dragging him in again.
Always happens like that.
They get institutionalised, see.
You speak to Mum?
Nah, just a text.
She say who?
Nah, just one of my brothers were.
I'm glad it weren't you.
Glad it weren't you.
I wasn't stealing from her. Hey, don't you lot need a warrant to get in here? You can't just barge on in it.
It's Ian.
Is who Ian? What are you doing?
Well, just tell us who's dead, Dad.
Please, not little Liam.
Did your mother call you? Oh, fuck's sake. You know she's got up there with her? Fiona. Nobody's dead. Your mother got up the duff. Twins. She had an abortion. 50% success rate thanks to Cherokee Linda.
Oh, 50%? I know why they call your lot the plod.
He's saying we've got a new family member, mate.
Right, so why did she call us here then?
Probably to say goodbye to whatever slid down her leg.
That's a classic.
That's crazy.
Yeah, and he's driving me fucking crazy. So listen, just shut up, be nice and do what she wants.
So is it a new brother or sister we've got?
Does it matter? It's a baby. It cries, it shits, it eats money.
For fuck's sake, Joyce, it's ridiculous. I got told this was an emergency.
It is an emergency, Carl. Unless you think that a soul being trapped in limbo is something to be snickered at.
I didn't mean
it. Carl, show some respect.
Mother. Sweet sister.
The brother's grim.
Oh. Ivy.
I'll see to that, shall I?
Oh, as your nearest. Thanks, love.
I don't know how to stop him crying. I'm sorry.
This it, then. No Ian. No Liam. No Deborah.
She's in Afghanistan, isn't she? Oh.
Still, you might have thought that flying home for her own brother's funeral might have been slightly more important. Still, typical Debbie, just goes to show. Have you not changed yet? Oh. You got this one. Better than nothing, I suppose. You've got nothing to be sorry about. A place that I read about called the Rainbow Road, and when you lose someone, a family member, someone you love, even a pet, they're not really gone, they're just waiting for you. I'll see you again, little William Gallagher. We all will. On the Rainbow Road, when it's our time. Somewhere over the rainbow.
What's up with you? For giving this event the exact level of respect it deserves.
She's our mum. You don't change, do you? We're all just there for you to take the piss out of.
Do you know what's in that box we're burying? I'll give you a clue. Starts with fuck, ends with all.
Means something to her. Mum loves having kids.
Mum loves being pregnant. She likes being the centre of attention. She hates having kids. That's the glitch in the master plan.
You still think you're better than the rest of us, yeah?
Carl! I'm sure whatever you want to discuss with Philip is very important, but we're trying to bury your dead brother, so can it just wait a minute? If happy little bluebirds fly above.